R.K. Narayan is an Indian writer, novelist, and a short story writer. He has beautifully portrayed a child named Swami and his psychology.
Swami is a timid boy, afraid of dreams and ghosts. To save himself from fear, he used to sleep with his grandmother every night. When Swami sleeps in his father's office, he has nightmares about the ghost and wakes up.
How Swami has overcome his fear and becomes a courageous hero. To know more about his journey, join us this summer in your nearest theaters.